Hello from Slovenia again. I will do a black and white painting again. I love black and white monochromatic pours. And I will use this 8-chamber split cup from paintpourstore.com. You can find the link and discount code in the description box of this video if you want to try one. When I did those split cup pours with just black and white, I normally use 4-chamber, and today I decided that I will go with 8 chambers and see what will happen. So I will use just oxide black from Amsterdam and titanium white from Amsterdam. Have to be a little careful with layering my cup. Don't want a lot of mixing. Oop, paints. And those chambers are kind of hard to feel because they are what is the word, thinner? No, probably not. Okay, and now to the white. And we will see what will happen. And you can do a straight pour or a ring pour. I kind of prefer straight pours. I don't know, with split cups, because I like those lines that I get. So this should be this. So let's see. I will start here. just pour some black around here. Let me see. Give it one torch. And then I will spin it out. Leave it like it is. We'll just finish my sides. It's some white where I miss my paint. I will call it done. So if you are like me, that you like the monochromatic pours, you will probably like it too. But for some, you know, it's black and white, it's just not enough. But I like it. So let me take it down for a close-up. So here it is. I really like this part too. So cool. And I love how 3D this looks. And the sides. All the lines, because of this deep edge, I really like the sides, the black and white sides too. So a quick, easy, abstract black and white painting. If you are in black and white paintings too, I hope you will like it like I do. So this is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.